This next one, it's called Spirit of the Anzacs. No more. Young and fresh, our young men went to fight for our freedom. Thousands would never return home.
Lest we forget!